Confidence is a choice. Of course, if you don't put the work, you won't be able to do it. It's the same thing if you have an exam at school and you try to look confident, but you have not studied. It's hard to do it. You need to put on the work. And I know every time I don't cheat, I don't cut corner, I put the work into it. But even though I put the work into it, I'm still nervous. But I know I've prepared the best I could have prepared. So it's the same thing when you have an exam and you study the best you could study. You'll be nervous, but you can put a mask and know that you're going there confident because you know you put the work into it. So when I'm going into a fight, I know I put the work into it, so I can put a mask. I win big or I lose big, but I go all in. I don't go halfway.